George Clooney keeps it casual while arriving at the Cambridge, Massachusetts set of his upcoming film The Tender Bar. George Clooney was pictured arriving to the Cambridge, Massachusetts set of his forthcoming film The Tender Bar on Friday morning. The 59-year-old actor appeared to be taking it easy as he strolled around the day's filming location, which is currently set at Lesley University. The director's stroll comes not long after it was announced that Billy Lord is in talks to join the cast of the upcoming film Ticket to Paradise, which Clooney is also attached to. The entrepreneur was casually dressed in a puffy black jacket, loose-fitting blue jeans and a pair of wide Nike sneakers during his visit to the set. Although he initially kept his head uncovered, Clooney eventually put on a patterned beanie for extra warmth in the chilly weather. The Ocean's 11 actor wore a sizable white facial covering while interacting with the film's cast and crew. Development on The Tender Bar began in 2020. Sony Pictures was originally set to produce the film, but Amazon Studios picked up the project in July of last year. The coming-of-age project is based on the 2005 memoir of the same name, written by Junior Moringa. The screenplay for The Tender Bar was written by William Monahan, who won the Academy Award for Best Adapted Screenplay for his work on the 2006 crime film The Departed. The From Dusk Till Dawn actor's role as the forthcoming film's director was confirmed in December of last year. In addition to directing the project, Clooney also serves as one of the Tender Bar's producers. Confirmed cast members include Ben Affleck, Lily Rabe, and Christopher Lloyd, among various others. Principal photography on the project began late last month and is scheduled to run until the middle of this year. On Friday, it was also announced that Billy Lord was in negotiations to appear in another one of the Clooney's projects, entitled Ticket to Paradise. The 28-year-old actress is in talks to portray Wren Butler, a college graduate who decides to marry a local during a trip to Bali. According to Deadline, Clooney and Julia Roberts star as Butler's parents, who attempt to stop their daughter from making a reckless decision. Ticket to Paradise is set to begin production later this year. The project will be helmed by Mamma Mia! Here We Go Again director Oliver Parker. The filmmaker also co-wrote the upcoming film's screenplay with Daniel Pipsky. Neither The Tender Bar nor Ticket to Paradise currently have set release dates.